A special Valentine's inspired meal on a cold day for homeless people in Camden. Nonprofit group Love Never Gives Up partnered with others today to offer a hot meal and Valentine roses for people in the CVS parking lot on Mickle Road. Organizers say they hope the flowers offered a sense of normalcy and added dignity for those receiving assistance today. And we'll be right back.